Welcome to another Python tutorial. Today we will use Google Colab to access an Excel file placed in Google Drive and perform some basic statistics. We will use an Excel file stored in our Google Drive. Let's open the Excel file in Google Sheets. We will import this file in Python and perform the basic statistical analysis on this Excel file. First, go to My Drive. There may already be a Colab Notebooks folder. This folder contains all your Python notebooks. To create a new Python notebook, go to the New menu, and from More, select Google Colaboratory. This will create a new Python notebook in your Google Drive. Here you can add your Python code and create an online Python application. Let's rename our Python notebook to Basic Statistics and save the file to our Google Drive. The file will be located in My Drive, where we created it. However, if we want to, we can easily move the file to Colab Notebooks using drag and drop. To access the Google Drive, we will need to import the Google Drive library into our Python notebook. By importing the Drive module, you gain access to functions like mounting Google Drive, unmounting it, and working with files and directories. After importing the Drive module, you can mount the Google Drive and access its content from your Python notebook. Now you can run your code and connect to the Google Drive. Google Colab will ask for your permission to connect to your Google Drive folder. Choose your account and click on the Allow button to give permission. After connecting, Colab will confirm that the drive has been mounted. Since we are only required to mount Google Drives once, and do not need to repeat this code again and again, we will add another code block to add other Python code. We will import the Pandas library, which will be used to read the Excel file. Now we will read the Excel file from Google Drive into a Pandas data plane. Here, we will add the path to our Excel file, which we want to read. We can print the data frame to ensure that the code is working and the Excel file has been loaded into the Pandas data frame. And as you can see, the Excel file has been successfully loaded into a data frame. Performing basic statistics on a data frame is very simple. Pandas library provides a function named described, which performs all the basic statistical analysis on a Pandas data frame. Let's run this code and see the results of our statistical analysis. The describe function provides summary statistics that give an overview of the data distribution, including measures of central tendency, dispersion, and shape. We can further perform correlation analysis on our datasets using the correlation function provided by the Pandas library. Correlation shows a relationship or connection between two or more variables. We can create a heat map of correlations using the Seaborn library to better understand the relationships between different variables in our data set. we will use the heat map function of Seaborn library to convert the correlations into a heat map. Now we can easily tell that the sales are more affected by social media marketing. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked our tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials and updates.